The door is locked, the chamber is closed. The first two participants in this match definitely have an uphill battle on their hands.
The competitors in the pods essentially get a front row seat to a scouting session. By the time the next superstar comes in, not only will these two be softened up, they'll have given the competition everything they need to know to exploit them.
Yeah, Corey, they're definitely at a disadvantage starting things off.
Oh, what a back elbow.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Oh, float over Russian leg sweep.
He saw it coming. Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Hoisted up. A suplex delivered.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Elevates the shoulder.
Still too fresh to stay down.
Single leg takedown. We could be looking for the single leg Boston Crab.
Is it fully locked in?
Oh, just tap out.
Using his leg strength to escape.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, man. Turned it into a statement DDT.
As unforgiving as the Elimination Chamber is, you really do have to treat the match like any other elimination match. Work hard to eliminate certain opponents as soon as possible. Maybe form a temporary alliance to get an upper hand. Do whatever you can to make the numbers game work in your favor, even when it's every superstar for themselves.
Oh, shot right to the kidney, and again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Ripcord applied. Boom! Knock him down. Ouch. Look who it is. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's ejected from the ring.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. And some effective offense with that one. And that was a well-executed attack.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. Starting to lose a step or two, but the good news is there's plenty of real estate to catch your breath.
Forced out of the ring.
Oh. He's reeling, slowly getting up.
He can do it here. And the referee stops the count before two.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on the swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Comes back into the ring.
Denied with an elbow.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. And did you hear the impact of that? Control. Will this be enough? Pushes through after two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Here's the snap, man.
Break of the eyes. Oh,
come on.
Into the corner.
This can't be good.
Headlock, a pop, and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose. And misses on the springboard. He's a projectile now. Side rushing leg sweep.
Perfect four.
Out of the ring on the chamber floor now. And they just bust it out, an impactful maneuver. Gets inside the ring. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
He's in a bad way, guys. And this is, well, it's not looking good. He deflects. Is coming next. And that definitely, he can end it here. He's gone. Kicks out. He still has life.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
And he's still finding the energy to remain on the attack.
I guarantee he wants to end things as soon as possible.
Fell off his elbow.
Being carried around with ease.
Letting his opponent know that he can take on the world right now.
And well-timed maneuver there. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This is the toll the Elimination Chamber takes on a competitor. You're gonna be battered at this stage of the match.
Gosh, what impact. And he goes into the ring.
This is.
Oh, caught
that these superstars can...
And this has got to be it! Digging deep for a kick out.
Somehow, someday, he is still...
This looks like the second two. Will he be able to capitalize? Again, they just got the shoulder up.
Wow, looks like this book has a couple more chapters in it. We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move. Climbs back inside.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Here they go. Oh, and that well scouted.
No, about this. Yeah.
This is awesome.
Two count.
Here we are.
A competitor has been eliminated.
My head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. He turns it around. Compromised position here.
Not a three count.
You can't count.
He goes looking for a submission here.
That's cinched in. The STF is cinched in.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
How do you get out of this? I guess by doing that.
Impressive. You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
For the win! There's two! What a kick out!
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
I have no idea what they're setting up for here.
Attitude adjustment!
But can they turn that into a win?
Might not have a pleasant ending. Down on the ring.
Oh! And he barely evades.
Lariat.
Quick exchange of counters there.
An arm wrench.
DDT!
In your head. Able to reverse that one. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Leg is trapped. There it is.
STF. The STF locked in. Is he going to make him tap?
Oh, no. This is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll? Can he roll? How do you get out of this? I guess by doing that.
Impressive. Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
Here it comes. Lights out at disconnect. Bicycle knee strike.
Just like he envisioned.
Makes the cover.
Chamber.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Scott.
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was,